New this midday, anthrax has been confirmed in a group of cattle in a South Dakota auction market. The animals were originally from North Dakota, but cases were discovered after one of the animals died at the sale barn. A news release from the state that did not list a location of the auction market. The Yankton